with Gigs.
And Shelby.
And today we are out at Old Pioneer Cemetery. We've had someone say mommy, asking for their mommy, and some peculiar sounds. So we're hoping that we can find something today.
But it also has an active feeling to it, as far as when you're sitting in a certain area, you can catch things out of the corner of your eyes.
It's true though, because they'll see it out of the corner of your eye, and it'll go off this way. It's actually right. So where the camera is, it's actually just right over here. We took some shots of that, and we'll put some of that in. It has a very odd feeling to it, where it doesn't feel like a normal cemetery where you walk in and it's dark and it's heavy.
As much as you are watching them, it feels like they're watching you.
I'd like to think that we could get a little bit of more singing, or just maybe a conversation that, you know, and now that there's a tombstone that's been knocked over up here that we were using last time, I'm curious to see if there are any disturbances or anybody that's upset about it.
Seems that we found... last time we received an EVP, actually where the gravestone is currently knocked over is where our digital recorder was set, and now here's the gravestone where we were at, right next to it, and her name's Johannes Carlson. She was born in 1846, died in 1914. We actually brought her a little flower in hopes that it's interactive and maybe we can prove or disprove that she's willing to communicate with us. So we actually have discovered there's child graves all over the place, which we did not notice this last time. And last time the EVP sounded like a mom singing, comforting a lullaby perhaps. It was very
soothing.
Soft and soothing.
Hit these children and the young people that died really early were probably, you know, flu victims in the 20s.
How can we find out?
We can go back in and try and find their death certificates.
Okay.
And see what we can find. Of course, we don't know if these are the reason why they're talking to us, but it's just kind of a odd coincidence that there just so happens to be child graves and a lullaby, perhaps, that was being sung last time. So we're going to try and take some more readings. We have our detector going on the gravesite. We're going to see what else is for some of the kids out here.
Cradling your inner child.
We have a really cool announcement for you. Gig shirts are now on sale. Shelby is modeling our lovely shirt for us in black and white. There's our back. In the silence they wait. Buy one now. Just send us a quick message. We'll get your information. Get it shipped to you as soon as we can. Hoodies are 30. Long sleeve shirts are 20. Short sleeves are 15. Just let us know if you're interested. We only got one more thing left to say.
Sunday, Sunday, Sunday!
So, another infant. 3 months, 19 days. Last name's King. There's a lot of babies. A 2-year-old over there. 3-month-old. 8-year-old. Right next to it. This is, well, it seems like a primarily...
children.
Infant or children. Cemetery.
That's for sure. I'm telling you, it's the time frame, man.
Yeah. And they're all between the late 1800s to early 1900s.
Kids really struggled.
At night, this place is completely different. It feels like everything around you is moving, and you almost want to stand back to back because you're afraid you're going to miss something. Not because you're afraid somebody's going to hurt you, just because you think you see something that really sticks out of the corner of your eye. So hopefully we will catch something. We just want to come back, and we feel like we're so welcome here. So we're going to come back. This seems to be a hot spot. Definitely going on the list.
In addition to everything else, we'd like to say thank you to everybody who is here for letting us experience these things. It's amazing. It's amazing to hear a child calling out for his mom. Whether he mistaked one of us for his mom or wants us to help him find his mom, it's an amazing, amazing experience being here. So thank you to everyone who's here, all the spirits.
Yeah. And thanks again for watching. And don't forget to check out our MySpace at www.myspace.com/GIGSTVkitsap. We'll post everything in the blogs, and stay tuned for GIGSTV for more ghost hunting goodies. Have a good day. Bye, guys.